Right, fourth basic concept is soluble, mediators of immune system. Okay, there are three types of soluble mediators of immune system. First one is complement proteins, cytokines. Third one is antibodies, antigens. Let's see that complement proteins. So it is the group of serum proteins which is responsible for the inflammation, cytolysis. Third one is opsonization. So when these complementary proteins are activated, they forms the membrane attacking complex. So when the complementary proteins are activated, they produce the membrane attacking complex. So it is responsible for the forces on presence of the pathogen or antigen. So here this force which allows to the ECF enter into the cell, so that makes to the swell and burst. Okay, next, cytokines. So these cytokines are small in size, and they are in soluble protein molecules. And these cytokines are produced or secreted by the TH cells or virus infected cells. So these cytokines are initiate the activation of immune system of the leukocytes, okay, or activation of the immune system. And these cytokines are secreted by the leukocytes. They are called as interleukins. They are responsible for the differentiation of the cells of immune system. So if the cytokines are secreted by the leukocytes, they are called interleukins, which is responsible for the differentiation of cells of immune system. If the cytokines are secreted by the virus infected cells, they are called interferons. So here it induces the antiviral static of other cells. Here the three types of interleukins are there. Okay, so here what that alpha, beta and gamma. So the interferons are three types. One is alpha, beta and third one is gamma. Okay, right, let's see that antibodies. So the antibody, it is also called as immunoglobulin. So when the pathogen enters to the body, then immediately the B lymphocytes produce the army of proteins. So they are called antibody. So what is the meaning of antibody? Means when the pathogen enters the body, then immediately the B lymphocytes find or recognizes or to produce the army type of proteins. They are called antibodies. So here the antibody is the major concept is proposed by the Ronde Porter. Ronde Porter. Okay, right? See, generally the antibody is in Y-shaped structure. Right. So it is the molecule of four polypeptide molecule. In that, two are the identical heavy chain, and two are the identical light chains. Okay, right. So these two identical heavy chains and these two identical light chains are linked by the disulfide bonds. Right. So it is responsible, it is represented as H2 and L2. Okay, so let's see that antibodies types. So here the antibodies are 5 types. IgA, IgG, IgE, and IgM, and IgD. So here IgD, E, and G are the monomeric units, and IgA are the dimeric unit, and IgM is the pentameric unit. Okay, so the antibodies are 3 types, 5 types. In that, first one is IgA, IgG, IgE, IgM, IgD. So IgD and EG are the monomeric units, IgA are the dimeric unit, IgM is the pentameric unit. Okay, see that one here. Some of the concepts are present in the antibodies. That one is here. Generally, the structure of antibody. So it is in Y shape. So this like it is the antibody has 2 ends, that is they are Fab end paratope here, and it is the epitope. Okay, so antibody, it is in Y-shaped structure. It has 2 ends. In that one, first one is Fab end and FC end. So the Fab end full form is fragment antigen binding site, and FC end. Okay, so here the antibody recognize the antigens at the place of paratope or antibodies.